The National Telecommunications Regulatory Commission, through the use of its Universal Service Fund, signed a contract with the Lime in November of last year for the SMART project, valued at $1.6 million. Meanwhile, Deputy Director of St. Vincent and the Grenadines Community College, Nigel Scott, said he is pleased to see the fulfillment of this aspect of the SMART project.
I'm indeed pleased this afternoon to see that we have come to this point where the four MacBook Pros and the four iPads will be handed over to our eCollege unit. This unit was developed not so long ago, actually. It is one of the newer entities within the college with a very specific mandate. We cannot have an education institution in St. Vincent and the Grenadines that is seeking to develop the skills of our young people, enhance the educational landscape of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, we cannot have such an institution that does not have a unit that focuses on its IT needs.
Scott said the eCollege unit serves an important role in the services they offer at the college, and the equipment will be put to good use.
College unit serves a very important function, and these MacBook Pros and iPads would allow them to remain on the cutting edge as they seek to enhance the college, as we seek to develop the programs in mobile app development, for example, and cybersecurity. These tools will facilitate the process within our eCollege unit. I want to say thanks to the NTRC and thanks to the contractors, the Lime, for ensuring that this part of the project has been successfully delivered.